Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with another makeup video, I guess. So today I'm vibing with a cute look, inspired by one of my favorite male singers. And trust me, I don't have a lot of favorite male singers because I don't listen to music much anymore. I listen to my podcasts. I am doing a look inspired by the one, the only Harry Styles, because Harry Styles is like legit all me and my sister talk about. Like, we vibe over Harry. Harry is beautiful. He's a gorgeous, gorgeous creation. And honestly, I would date him. I really would. I don't know if he'd date me, but that's debatable. But basically, we're going to do a look inspired by his album, Fine Line. I know it came out last year in like December or whatever, but some of those songs are actually like actual bangers, and I love them. So obviously, I did do the watermelon look the other week, and that was fab, and I love doing that. But I want to do the album inspired, and I think I might continue doing album inspired, I guess. I don't know, we'll see. But I'm looking forward to doing this, so I hope you guys enjoy. Alright. So I will be using two palettes today. I know, two palettes. That's because I can never do a single look, like a look with just a single palette. So the first one, obviously going to be doing some Anastasia Beverly Hills vibing today. So the ABH Novena number 2 we will be using. Just because it's got some nice blues in it and actually some, like a nice pink too. But, you know, I got my nails done the other day and no thanks. So we're going to go in with, I just need to, let's vibe with the C2 color, which is that gorgeous blue. There's like 50 different blues in there, but we're gonna, yeah, just kind of vibe on our crease with that one. She pigmented. I'm gonna now kind of blend that with the A5 color, which is actually kind of metallic, which is kind of cute. By the way, I do apologize if my camera or the image quality is not great, because I went to the beach yesterday with my camera on, and yeah. Gonna need to do a cut crease, just having a look at, like, yeah, because I got some inspo here and I actually will go in with cut crease, and I am gonna be right back. Okay, so I have done the thing and I Okay, so now we're going to go on with the Riviera palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills, which, by the way, I was going to get my sister's palette too for Christmas, but it's so expensive. And we're going to go on with the Seaside colour, which is that gorgeous metallic silver. It's pretty. And we're just going to blend that one in with, I guess we're going to put it into with the Bahamas, which is that matte pink. So we're going to do the thing and blend it and everything. And yeah, hope for the best. I've done that, which is actually kind of cute, to be honest. I'm going to go in with my Marc Jacobs eyeliner. Yep, in the shade Back to the Fuchsia, which is a nice pink. And so I'm going to do one line just below my crease. And then I'm going to be using the Seychelles color from the Riviera palette to go in the crease. And then I'm going to do another line with the pink. So I'm going to actually do that off camera because, you know, my leg's getting a cramp. And I'll be right back. Okay, so I don't know if you can see that, but I kind of made a mess of that. Okay, so I'm gonna go with some liner, some lashes, just to hopefully even it out. Oh, girl, this is freaking awful. But we're gonna do that. I'll be right back, and hopefully I don't F it up. See, liner and lashes just make everything look cuter. So even though it's a hot mess, in between the pink, like there, it's a hot mess. Okay, just trying to think, what do I have to, what's next? Because I did go under the eye with a bit of glue and pink to get to that purple, and I reckon I could go in with some highlight. So today's highlight, we're using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit, in the Sugar Glow Kit, and we're going to be using the shade Butterscotch, and to be fair, butterscotch I've never actually had. So we're gonna vibe with this one and hope for the best. Alrighty, last but not least, to finish off the look, we're gonna go in with a cute nude lip, kind of, with the shade Leo from the Morphe X Jeffree Star collection. feel like this eyelash is not on public, but it usually is. So, guys, go. That concludes today's wonderful tutorial, you know, inspired by Fine Line. I could have written Fine Line, but I didn't want to because I'm lazy. So, obviously, it's a cute vibe. Like, pink and blue has always been like a cute vibe, like, for me. And I enjoy putting the two together. Most of my paintings that I do are like blue and pinky toned, I guess. But that's me, that's my style. But yeah, today's look kind of bombs and I love it. So obviously Harry Styles is probably not watching this. If he is, hi. But yeah, Harry Styles is so wholesome though. Like, there are a few wholesome people, okay? We thought Ainsel Elgort was wholesome up until things happen. But Harry Styles is actually wholesome, okay? Oh, yeah. He's about as wholesome as Jenna Marbles is. Like, she's pretty wholesome too. I don't know if, like, in the early YouTube days she was, like, cancelled and stuff, but I doubt it, okay? She's funny. We love her. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this beautiful, beautiful look. I'm gonna go listen to some Harry Styles and paint now. So, I hope you guys enjoy. If you did, give a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, click that subscribe button down below because I make new videos every Monday and Monday. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.